Hello guys, welcome to another series of 2JZ Tuesday. My name is Michael Chung and today I'm going to share with you guys what hoses I use Teflon hose to replace the original or the normal Semco hoses, right? So first is we need to know what is Teflon hose. Teflon is a brand, it's a type of plastics that it has, it is very chemical resistant and it has very high heat resistance too. Alright, so it won't flex, so they are very very good properties, but they are also expensive. Okay, I'm going to show you guys what kind of hoses I use. Alright, so anything related to the turbo, because the turbo side is very hot, so I will use Teflon hose here. Can you see? This one is the oil feed. Alright, this one I steal the oil feed from the VVTI hole. Okay, next is near to the wastegate. Maybe you cannot see from here, but you can see the boost controller is here. Alright, so this one I use a Teflon hose because this one is very heat resistant. And the downpipe and the wastegate and the exhaust manifold are super near together, so we don't want, you know, normal Semco hose and melt in the middle. Alright. So all the fuel hoses I'm using the Teflon hose too. You can see from here the fuel regulator, the in from the fuel tank, this one is the return. Alright, so this one is go to the fuel rail. So this one I use the Teflon hose because I don't want the fuel pressure to drop. As long as all those are not so critical one, so I'll just use a normal, you know, Semco hose, connect to my blow off valve. Right, this one is connect to my, this one is my sender, my boost gauge. Right, this one is my fuel regulator. Okay, there is one more. You can see this one. Go to my ECU masters. My ECU masters has an internal MAP sensor, so I just use a Semco hose, which there. Alright, and if you guys notice also, this one is a not sure whether you can see this. Okay, this one is the from the turbo side. Go to the boost controller. Right, so this one Semco hose is okay because it doesn't pass through super hot places. So others I will just use the normal Semco hose, but for high heat application and I don't want to lose any pressure, so I'll just use Teflon hose. Alright guys, so comment below if you guys got more places that you think you should put Teflon hose on it. Alright, see you.